Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, 10 big blind button jam, king 10 off in the big blind. It is time to run good, because we ain't folding. GLGL. Yikes! Not a good time for a 3-outer. Ay. Not a good time. GG and NetTrader are exactly the same. There's not a single difference between the two. That's the reason they have different names. Obviously standard on both ends. Let's hope we don't lose another one here with the ace-9 suited, guys. Good luck us. Back-to-back all-ins. And this time we are on the better end of the 3-outer. Alright, we're back in it. I mean, like, fair trade. We pick up a few chips in the process and bust the player, so I guess you take it. Up and down. Because there's only one line you can take here. So drop down to 19 with an elimination. That is all in. Good luck, us guys. Pray for Lero. Let's hope this run continues. Alright, take it down. We don't mind that, that's better than running into Ace King. Still in it. When so confused with the big numbers, we make the FT in big blinds. I've always switched between big blinds and then stacks. Let's call here. Oof. Okay. We have a board. But things can happen. Good things and bad things. Big stack things and busted things. Got a good beat in the background. Makes me feel better about the hand here. Good back support. Going for the check raise. 6 BB it is. Good luck, us. Would prefer just a 40. Popping it up. What is our opponent going to do? Nice. We take that. We take it. You don't get greedy in these type of spots and you ask, like, oh, let's hope he calls and then we turn the flush and win it all. No, you just say, like, hey, I take the fold here and send it to that. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our next spot. Hitting him with the limp jam with the ace-3-0. Good luck to myself. Let's see a fold here. We all in. Nice. Don't be afraid. They gonna try to pressure you, but then you go all in and put them in the bin. Ooh. Ace-9 runs into aces. He's gone. And the ladder is inside with the next elimination. All in the call here, 14 bigs and the ISO. Wow, what a sick hold with the fives there. My god. Goodness. Hey, made day 2 in a tournament. Sick. Right, I have 3 tables left. There, 2 of them are fucking great ones. As per usual for my Sunday sessions, this is our 15, oh no, we're in our 16 of my grind today. As I've been doing lately, I don't know, I just wake up and grind and that's what I do all day. So it's 5 here. From the cutoff. Busted that comes in with the call. Rolls it down to 16 in the 530 Gladiator. The flop middle pair, big blind with the 18 bigs with the check jam. Snag, we have 42, big blind. Let's start off with the check here. And take a two turn. Button comes in with this 40% sizing on the flop. Obviously just going to call. Alright, we're going to call. Turn is the 8, pretty bricky. We need to check it. Now obviously, I mean, I'm still going to have a bunch of 8x here. He will have a bunch of 8x. Against Nullbet, I don't get to fold here. We're just going to call again. Not loving it, because I feel like he's going to give up a bunch of bluffs there on the turn. But obviously, he still has a pair. He could technically be betting hand like 4s. Like, we cannot completely exclude it. I don't know this guy very much. I'm going to call again and see about the river. Just going to tank a little bit, because I would always tank with my nuts here. And a bunch of hands have like a spot as well. No, we don't love to see this river. I hope just checks it back now. And we win. Nice. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, clutch one. Clutch pot. He had the king jack off with the king of hearts and gave up on the river. I'm gonna call C-bet here, obviously. A great turn. Pretty bad turn. Got him fold now. We lose another player on the other table. We also obviously don't want to hero too much now with these few players remaining. So we're down to 11 with that other table domination. The DTO squad is in the mix, man. You love to see it. All right. Yeah, I don't think I get to jam here. Let's double check stacks. Nah. I still get the call against this size. Going for the donk now. What is nice here is that his opening range is going to be a little bit wider than usual. So that means that he's also going to fold on this turn a little bit more often than usual. Actually, I'm going to check. I think we have like a pure bet on the 8. So I'm not going to purely bet the check here, check 10 here either. And now in the river, we're just checking it. I don't think we're gonna block our check X here too often, especially under ICM considerations with these guys being short. I just hope it goes check check and we beat pocket nines or something like that. That would be great. Very, very nice. Come on, guys. These are the little pots that are so fucking crucial in these moments. He had the pocket threes. And that's a good result. This guy goes for this weird open. I'm gonna fold the ace at offsuit. We're down to 10 now. And we almost lost the play over here. Ace 10 win, doubles versus ace 8. So suddenly we are down to 10. So we gotta be really careful now with stacks. Oh shit. We wanna see a call here. I mean, that raise on the flop is always a jack. And he jams a 4. Holy fuck, is that a punt? Unbelievable punt. My god. God, dude, what the hell is that punt? This guy tagged as a regular. Oh no, he was the guy. Yeah, what the fuck? OK, Okay, might just be recreational, so never mind my comment then. But hey, we have Kings in an incredible... Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? We read... Oh my god, please don't. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck is this spot, guys? What the fuck is this spot? Let's hold here with Kings. This is fucking insane. Boah, krank. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Holy shit. What the fuck is that bad beat? Are you kidding me? Holy shit. Holy shit, is that a bad beat? Just wishing him good luck. Hope he goes on and win it. That is an incredible bad beat. Man, Kings lately. We have debubbled the insane 530 face on natural 8 with Kings to, with my aces versus Kings. And now we run. We lose for the chip lead with 10 left in this tournament. Fucking incredible. Like, what the fuck is that? So if you want more content, be there on YouTube, drop the sub. Thank you very much for hanging out, guys. I have to go to bed now. I am fucked. See you soon, or see you tomorrow on the stream. Thank you very much. Good night.